So I'm about to start body creasing the front fenders of my 95 Buick Century. Now I don't have an air hammer, so it's going to take a lot of hammering. I wish there was a way to speed this up. I came up with an idea. I'm going to take a Sawzall and weld the hammer to the front. All right, stop. Hammer time. What we have here is a fully auto assault hammer. You should subscribe, because I do a lot more than just clown around.